I'm kicking back in the radio room audio, man. I got my beam pointed to Florida right now.
Canton, Ohio, man. Bring it towards the east. Bring it over towards the east a little bit there, 148. Bring it a little bit east over there towards Ohio. Shoot, you could point it over towards the Carolinas, too, and that'd be probably about the same. I don't know. But it's got to go east, I can tell you that much, 148. Come here.
You betcha. I'm probably pointed at your front doorstep right now anyways. Don't know if I could do any more than that. But, yeah, you're definitely getting it over it all there. I heard all your transmission right there.
410, Roger, on that, man. Well, you know what? You pointed at my back door. If you want to know the truth, you pointed at my backyard. But it's all good in the neighborhood, man. Good to have you in Canton, Ohio. Mr. 148, what's going on out there around Canada? Break. Mr. 420. Good morning. Time right back to you, Mr. 420. As you rolled up in Canton, Ohio, you left me no choice but to say hello and hope you're doing real well and swell. 420, audio man with this old DAK number 9 on your mail.
Oh, that's the 420 from Washington, I bet.
No, that's the 420 over there in Portland, Oregon, big brother. God, dog, you just come in here like a rolling thunder there. 410.
Yeah, 410, yeah, I hear 420 quite a bit. I haven't talked too much. He's in Portland, Oregon there. Oh, yeah, he's right below Washington, up in the northwest corner there. All right, anyways, I got to go, audio man. The chickens are in the coop clucking, and they got some things to do in the back 40, but we'll get back to you. British Columbia, Canada, say hello to that 420 from the Canadian Rumbler. We're out.
I sure will there, Canadian Rumbler. Ain't no doubt in my mind. 8420, Canadian Rumbler. Mr. 148 wanted me to pass a friendly 5 to you for him. And there you go. Your 5 is in the air. Pass it back. I'll throw it back right in the air. Doug Plunkett shape. Hey, 148, he did say hello, and then I heard them Doug Plunkett out there talking about letting a woman get back on the radio. Well, the Doug Plunkett, that audio man's on the mail. Getting your radio man, I'll say hello. Mr. 000 audio man, trying one time. Oh, Roger on that there, man. Take care of yourself. Hey, 148, I guess Mother Nature's changing things up around 420. Doggone Mother Nature working today. God, dog, man. She must have a big old broom out there getting it all cleaned up. Audio man getting on down.
I'm well. I hope you have a great day out there. Shoot, man, you're live and fire out here in the central coast of California. It's probably a great hand. We're in GNA, and we're waiting.
Good morning, California.
That doggone California rocking and rolling around Canton, Ohio, I guarantee tell you. I guarantee to you, it's rocking and rolling once again. Audio man, Football Hall of Fame on the mail. I heard something about an audio mobile out there. I heard something about an audio mobile. That mobile working around Canton, Ohio. Audio man sitting all the way back.
Hey, 149.
Audio man out there around the football hall. Jumping bean in this no audio mobile. Finishing up this lunch break. I'm 10-7.
Jumping bean. Don't jump too high, big brother. I don't want you to bump your head in the sky. Hey, jumping bean, don't jump too high. You know there are doorways somewhere around you. Doorways. Jumping bean, welcome to Canton, Ohio once again. Audio man with a big old wave coming your way. Before you go, hey, Jumping Bean, throw me your call numbers real quick. Jumping Bean, I need your call numbers. There, break.
Hey, bet you cut it back to 000. And I didn't catch all your numbers. Y'all catch me. I'm coming in at the same time, but I'm way in the hand. 000, Central Coast of California.
Man, I got real rough right there. 000 come in there and cleaned up my radio. Hey, Jumping Bean, I don't know if you got call numbers in there or not, but I did hear that 000 come in and clean out Audio Man's radio. I'm on the mail.
Man, Sysco 007. I'm moving on to both of you guys. You guys are both riding flat out here in the Central Coast of California. Wait a minute, 000, Central Coast.
Hey, Jumping Bean, take care out there, man. I don't know if I can still get back in your radio, but the natives are making it rough, ain't no doubt. Ooh-wee. Take care out there, Jumping Bean. I did get it on the gate, so be sure to check it out and don't be late. Audio Man, Channel 28, sitting all the way back. And I'll say hello out there, 000, if I can, one more time. 000, audio man with a wave and go.
Hey, what's crack-a-lack in there, Bayou boy?